Hey guys, so I'm at London airport. Just took off my mask a little bit, it's tiring. Fortunately, I got upgraded to business class, it was really cheap. So yeah, and just FYI, getting this ticket was no joke. The last 24 hours have been so stressful, it's not even funny. Another 24 hours to go till I reach Mumbai and then have to figure out how to get to Delhi. But yeah, as long as I reach India, I should be good. Security. And the terminal is literally empty. Just look at that. But yeah, I'm going to get my VAT refunds, not to forget that. And I will see you all on the other side. Hey guys. It's, I think, about 10 AM. Not sure, maybe 10:30. On 17th of March. Literally only 24 hours before we can get into the country. I've checked in. So guys, obviously there is no sanitizer available anywhere, but I got my tissue wipes, face cleaning wipes, and also a hand sanitizer wipe. Luckily they were available. My flight should board in about maybe like 20 minutes. I will see you all in Bahrain, if not in Mumbai. Hashtag health comes first. I will see you all in a minute. I just wiped down my seat with wipes. But yeah, business class. At least I'm away from people. I put this shutter up. Literally just cleaned the whole seat. So yeah. I have nothing better to do than to make Instagram videos because I don't want to talk to people or shake anybody's hands. So yeah. Protected on most sides, looking good. All the air hostesses have masks and gloves, so they're caring about our safety. That's good. Looking forward. I'm probably gonna go watch some movies because I slept good. I was lucky that my office is paying for this because I'm on a business trip. So I got a hotel, Holiday Inn Express at T4. Reached there about 11 at night from Manchester. Woke up at 5:30 in the morning and we had to leave for the airport at 6:30. It was about a 4-minute walk. I'll put some pictures. I took a picture on the bridge, the Link Bridge. Guys, I'm at what is this place? Bahrain Airport. Literally empty. They've cancelled the flight to Delhi. Thankfully, I'm on a flight to Mumbai. So, yeah.
Guys, we have arrived at Mumbai Airport.
We have to fill these forms and I don't know what's going to happen next, but yeah, finally in Mumbai. Long, probably take an hour. Hey guys, so literally we just got the health check. They checked our body temperature, took 5 minutes. There's no like queues for 100 hours, but yes, the immigration. But health check was pretty quick because we were coming from London. After tomorrow, I don't think anybody's allowed, but if you're coming in from Europe, it's gonna take a while even for the health check. By the way, Vistara has this thing, take an international flight and within 24 hours if you take their domestic flight, they allow you one bag of 23 kilos. So hats off Vistara, thank you for that, so understanding. So guys, we've arrived safely in India, still in Bombay, Mumbai. Just checked in into Vistara. We booked our flights about 30 minutes ago to Delhi. Immigration took about 40